Kellen, there is so much that I could say about you and how incredibly happy you make me. Our life together is nothing I could have ever imagined, yet everything I could have ever dreamed of. Despite being so incredibly good-looking and catching my eye 11 years ago, it was our conversations, before either of us even had the courage to hang out in person, that really drew me to you. You are unsurprisingly romantic, so witty, annoyingly funny, and the most supportive partner. You never fail to show me how much you love me every day in so many different ways. These last 5 years have changed us both so much. Becoming young parents wasn't our original plan, but life and Rin had something else in mind. You've known since the beginning that I've always dreamed of being a mom. What I didn't dream of was how incredible it was to see you as a dad. Not only are you my rock and my stability, my best friend, but you're our daughters as well. I promise to trust you as you trust me, to love you as you love me for the rest of our lives together.
Delaney, anything and everything is that moment with you, filling up our museum of life together. So, T-Bone, I know you're listening, and to answer your first question as I stand here with my gorgeous wife, I say the next moment is my favorite. Always and forever, for better or for worse, I'll stay chasing that next moment as long as it's with you. As for the second question, where would you see your life without Delaney? I guess we'll never know.
With the blessings of those of you gathered here today, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss.